Today I want to show you how to mark a preset as a favorite inside of Luminar 2018. What's up, nerds? Welcome back to another Photonerds University tutorial. My name is Adam. I'm really excited to be bringing you something new today, Luminar 2018. If you're new to Luminar 2018 or you haven't even downloaded it yet, I'm gonna leave a link in the description down below so that you can go ahead and either get this program or see what it's all about. Today, I'm gonna show you how to save a preset as a favorite inside of Luminar 2018. Now, the reason that I wanted to show you this first is because if you've already been playing around with Luminar 2018, you'll notice that this program is really filter-based heavy. And as a result of that, you're probably going to download a lot of presets, you may make a lot of presets, and then obviously there's a bunch of presets that already came with Luminar 2018. And this is one of the things that I think people love the most about Luminar 2018 are these presets. Think of them as Photoshop actions or Lightroom presets, and it's a plug and play. You basically just look for a preset style that looks good for an image, you click it, and then you can go from there. It really makes the editing process super easy. The problem with this that I see right out the gate is that you're gonna end up with a lot of presets. As I've already done, I'm spending a lot of time looking through presets, and as I'm finding ones that I like to use over and over and over again, I'm wasting a lot of time going through looking for those presets to apply. So it's a great thing that you should learn right out the bat is how to flag your presets as favorites so that you can easily find them and apply them to your images right away. So let's jump into Luminar and show you exactly what it is I'm talking about. So first you need to know where to access these preset panels, and it's really easy. All you're gonna do is head on up here and click on this icon right here, and when you do, this will pull up your categories or your presets down at the bottom. You can also access this by hitting the tab key on your keyboard, and that will also bring up your preset. Once you've got your presets loaded, you'll notice at the center of these is a categories tab. If you click on the categories tab, it's gonna open up our presets catalog. In here is where you'll see all of the preset packs that you've either gotten with Luminar or maybe downloaded from somewhere else, or maybe you've even exported your presets out from Lightroom so that you could use them here in Luminar 2018. And while we're in here under the presets categories, you'll notice that there is a tab for our favorites. But if I were to click on favorites, you'll see that you have no favorite presets. And that's because I haven't applied any presets, or I haven't identified any presets as a favorite yet. I need to do that first. So let's go back to categories. Let's go to all presets. And then I can look over any of the presets that I have down here. And when I hover over any of them, to the right of the name of that preset is a little star. If I were to click on that star, I'm just gonna click a few of these just for demonstration purposes. Now, if I go back to that categories tab and I click on favorite, you'll see that only the three presets that I clicked on the star have now been added to my favorites section. So go ahead and go through any of the presets that you've identified as your favorites and apply this little star feature so that you can quickly access these presets over and over and over again. I guarantee you this is going to be the one thing that you probably use a ton here inside of Luminar 2018, and it's going to save you a lot of time. Hopefully you enjoyed this tip. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, please do so. We are going to bring you a ton more Luminar 2018 tutorials here coming up soon, so stand by for that. Really excited to do that. As always, thank you so much for your support. My name is Adam. Have a great day, everybody.